that Nova forces recovered an ancient Judger artifact capable of functioning as a terraforming device, and brought it to Earth in the hopes of making humanity's long-abandoned home planet habitable again. But the Volterites are now closing in, determined to wipe out the human forces and to seize the artifact.
Space perimeter breached! East sector! I repeat, perimeter breached! We've got We need immediate backup!
This is Ashland from all available units. Provide immediate support to the East Sector. Nova engineers, we need portable force field generators relocated to the southeast wall now.
Where do you want me?
Deadeye Tower, left-hand side.
I'm there.
No spotter, though.
I'll manage.
1,000-yard radius overview. Updates as they come.
Copy.
In position.
Roger.
Target in kill zone. Sweeping.
Be advised, the Nova engineers are moving in.
I got him.
Status. Hang on, I'm coming.
Commander Peaches to you, big boy.
Hop in!
Once you get the artifact, I'll send a dropship to pick you both up.
fine.
Yelena, we need these doors open. Florence, Sergeant, we're running out of time.
Sir! Shoot those barrels! Fire at the weak points! Heads up! Clear a path! Blast those barricades! Hold on! Gonna get bumpy! Jaywalking shall be severely punished! Fuck! Can't see squat! Feel that, Commander? RPGs! They're trying to blow us up!
Yeah, I noticed.
Stay. More cannon fodder! Feed him a bullet breakfast! Mech! It's a freaking mech! Blow it off the road, now! Hell yeah!
This entrance.
Got it!
Yelena, I'm in.
Copy. Be advised, there are friendly units on the ground protecting the terraform. There is also a shield you'll have to disable in order to get to the last section of the base.
Understood.
Commander, I don't know what you did in there, but the Vulturites out here are going ape!
Thank you.
The shield is down.
Roger that. Evac ship is on its way. Hurry, Cal.
Retrieving artifact.
Those who play with fire are bound to get burned, Cal Warden.
What the? Prometheus? What are you doing here?
I am always here, Cal Warden. Depending on how one defines...
Listen, no offense, but this is really not the best of times to...
Time. You deal in such relative terms, Cal Warden. Time is merely an illusion you choose to accept. I only ask for a second of what you call time. Will you give that to me? Will you heed my warnings?
Do I have a choice?
Thought so.
Like the children you are, you scuttle about beneath the kitchen table, convinced your parents are ignorant of your silly games and are not merely choosing to ignore you for the time being. However noble your intentions may have been, the inarguable truth at hand is that you stole something which does not belong to you.
Let's get something straight. I didn't steal any.
Humanity's little transgression could easily be overlooked were it not for the enormous power churning within the artifact you wish to possess. Your kind is not yet ready to wield such power. You could not control it. If I may return to the metaphor of the child beneath the table, you are young and impressionable and destined to break something. As are your Volterite brothers and sisters. Misguided, they seek to destroy, to conquer, to enslave.
Prometheus, look. I'm...
The Judgers seek to maintain the balance, holding all things together. On behalf of the Judgers, I hereby declare that neither you nor the Volterite can be allowed to dabble further with this artifact's powers. Therefore, it shall remain with me. I will return it to the Judgers from whom your kind stole it. Furthermore, in order to atone for the actions of your kind and to prevent further incrimination, Cal Warden, you are to retrieve two more artifacts. The first one is currently located on an ancient Judger vessel located in the Finer Galaxy. Volterites are zeroing in on its location. You must stop them from obtaining it. Upon completion of your mission, you are to return this item to me, for I am the Judger's hand and the embodiment of their will.
Fina Galaxy? That's hundreds of light years away. How do you reckon I get there?
Are you ready?
Wait, you mean now? What about Yelena and everybody else?
Sergeant Becker is dead.
Is what?
The Volterites outside overpowered him. As for your other allies, I will contact Yelena and have her rendezvous with you at the location of the third artifact.
Prometheus, wait! Wait!